very happy being here. Like, it's a new experience, it's new fresh air breathing. I did some tests yesterday, meeting someone in the staff. It's just, I love the feeling, getting to know each other and other people. It's fantastic. I'm so happy to be here. Really, like, it's a dream coming true being here. I love playing football. That's the best thing in the world. Playing, attacking, defending, being close to a family, playing for each other, win games, score goals, assist. Just want to do it all. That's all I've been doing since I was 5 years old, playing football with my sister, with my family, with my friends. It's football is everything I had, and I think it's fun. And the important thing is that you have fun when you play, because if you have fun, then you're going to play much better. So that's the important thing, and I hope I can bring here. I moved to Atalanta in Bergamo, 15 and a half years. It's a very good story. It was fun. It was very hard. Missed my family so much. I still do these days, but at that age, if I didn't have the friends I had, it would be more difficult. But we were together. We suffered together. We had fun together with other players from the whole world. So it was a fantastic experience. And I remember every memory from that time. I had a fantastic year at Parma. I just had 1 year long, so I had 1 year to show everybody what I could do. And I felt instantly after 3-4 games that I was getting comfortable. And then after that, it was just flying. I was just playing, didn't think about nothing, enjoying my football. And it goes very good when you feel good. So that's what I want to be mentally and physically. Learned a lot at Juventus. It was 2 years, but two intense years with two different coaches. I think, of course, I learned a lot there. And it was a very good club, very good player. So I've been playing with one of the best players in the world. So it was a very great experience. Now, Premier League has always been the league, because that's what we watched in Sweden. That was the best league in the world. And I think, still think it is. It's just another world. And I was always thinking, when can I go there, when can I go there? And then when this opportunity came, I didn't think twice. I'm very looking forward to work with the coach, because I know him from Inter. He's a very good coach, he's a winner, and that's what I want to be. So I'm very happy that he's here. That was also part of why I came here. And just kind of listen to him, because he knows what he's talking about. And I know that his teams are always working really hard. That's what I love. I want to learn as much as possible with him. And then with the players, there's very good players here. And I want to collaborate with them a lot, because that's my playing style. Like, I don't play alone. I got to play with my teammates. So I hope we can help each other a lot.